Over the next 2 days, we'll see about 100 people, and we've got 18 to 20 openings.
A lot of girls literally fly in for the casting for this.
It's all about, do they have the confidence? Have they got the power to captivate you in that moment when they're projecting themselves to 1,000 people in an audience and the millions of people that are going to watch them on TV?
They can't just walk the runway, they have to really perform.
I've never done the fashion show. Hopefully this year, let's get fingers crossed.
When I go in, I just try to be in the moment, show them my personality and hope for the best.
There's nothing to hide, it's not a photo shoot. You know, you're in movement and it's just you. There's no hair and makeup. You just go as natural as possible and work it.
Hi, how are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Very good and nervous. Butterflies.
It doesn't even matter whether it's their first time or their 10th time coming here. Everyone has the same level of nerves.
You're getting more nervous as you walk along.
Yeah, what's happening?
Look good.
Yeah, what have you been doing? We'd like to know the exercise regime.
Everything. Swim class.
Started Soul Cycle. Boxing for like around 3 months.
I do boot camp.
And it's all for you guys.
It used to be that only the angels showed up in that kind of shape. But then everybody started to look around and saw that they wanted to be competitive. They had to work out.
It's really a launch pad for careers. All the models know it. And that's one of the reasons they all want to be in the show.
So not only do we audition them, but we really interview them as well, because we want to see what their personality's like, because they really are all spokespeople for the brand.
Every girl we've seen over the last 2 days could have been in any of our first 5 shows. That's how much the show's advanced over the years. So it's just going to be a difficult edit.